standing there ready to pitch.
And Gary Bowman isn't even in the batter's box.
So Cody just waiting for Manasera Giles to say play ball. As soon as he does, begins his motion.
Yeah, baby!
Woo! Base hit.
Got him.
Got a boy, Gary.
Hey, 17th water ball.
Dave Dravecki, the keynote speaker for Faith Night. First pitch to Foster is high, ball one. We'll hear more from Dave Dravecki. We had a pregame interview with him. Then we carried his presentation live. And for the postgame show, we have another interview.
Nice. That a boy.
Comes in for a base hit for Gary Foster. He's 2-for-2. We talked a little bit to the White Sox 4-1. That's in the last of the eighth. And there goes. Pitch swung on and missed.
Got him. Yeah, baby.
On second base, they get Casey Cole.
Man, right on, boom, right there. Strike him out, throw him out.
Well, that was the catcher, number 13, Gary Foster.
Extra base hit game on Thursday. Last night, the Gold Sox didn't have any triples, but they did have a few doubles. At quick glance, I see five of them.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Mudcats had a triple last night. It was with two outs in the ninth inning.
This one, another one.
Go, 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 go,
baby!
Go, 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 go.
Yeah!